all we can say about the Rail Riders is wow, Rail Riders, and what they did today. Tie-breaking game against the Syracuse Mets. They were down 6-1. They bring in Davey Garcia for 3 shutout innings of relief. In the bottom of the 7th, Kyle Higashioka leads off the frame. 19th homer of his minor league season. First of a 5-run inning for Scranton. But then the Mets answer with a 6-run frame, so Higgy gets after it again.
And he's going to spark another rally against Negosic. He sends the first pitch of the bottom of the 8th to straightaway center. His second homer, Bob, they're still down 13-7 at this point.
But I'm going to change that. They battle back, singles, sack flies, and then in the 8th, Eric Kratz doubling to the warning track in left center. 2 runs score to cap an 8-run inning. Jack, suddenly it's 14-13. They just have to close it out.
And one of the guys who scored was pinch runner extraordinaire Terrence Gore. It's Ben Heller coming in. He works a clean 9th, gets Alcantara to ground out to 2nd, and the Rail Riders defeat Syracuse 14-3 in the International League North tiebreaker game. What a comeback.